needle-tooth nightmare, the Barracuda. Recognize it as the title of a classic rock radio staple. Did you know that it's also a fish? The Sultan of Speed, the Mako. Yeah. fast and aggressive, the Mako is known as the peregrine falcon of sharks. But as the peregrine is a land-based bird, this designation means nothing to the Mako. The Bayou Brawler, the American alligator. Remains the same perfectly designed predator that swam the oceans when Tyrannosaurus Rex ruled the land. Thank you. Rosie has been a star in Big B's Bayou Buddy stunt show. But our shark is far too young to appreciate Rosie's classic brand of celebrity. Evolutionary anomaly, the Hammerhead. Mistaken for another type of shark. Triumphs, overcoming her opponent's clearly superior depth perception.
That's the one who took my hand, all right. Get yourself ready, boy. Now we play with power. She's catching her wind! Look at that big rag of tea! Don't fight what's inevitable! Boku Fusco, ancient! Ancient!
Need reinforcements! Don't drag ass now! That there cage cost me $3,000. Need a diver or two.
The king of the ocean, which gives it a skewed understanding of the role of a monarch in modern society. The white and black attack, the Orca. Two aggressive ocean predators encounter each other. Anything can happen. A complex combination of sensing devices are key to the bull shark's success as a hunter. We'll be right back. orcas do enjoy playing with toys, but not half as much as a day-old seal carcass. Once the featured attraction at marine mammal parks, now have a new favorite trick, killing things. The cetacean assassin, the sperm whale. Watch them from afar, dreaming of tapping their skulls for all that sweet spermaceti.
Hello there, girlie. As you can see, I came prepared today. Oh, I'ma fix you up real quick.
I think so.
This boat. Y'all ugly face.